resigned to a drawn game on the dot of 90 minutes. Sunshine Star striker Dele Olorundari dispossessed Indifreke Effiong of the ball before beating Warriors keeper Chinedu Anozie to send the stadium into utter shock.